When we first rolled out meal service for this school year, we only had one meal service period. It was right in the middle of the day, around lunchtime, 11 to 1. And we were hearing from parents that we needed more time. They needed more time. It wasn't enough to just have one meal service period. So we identified more than a dozen other locations where we could include a morning meal service and an afternoon meal service. So now parents have the ability to pick up meals from 7 to 9 at several locations, 10:30 to 1 at more than 30 locations. And at 5 locations, we even have a 4 to 5 p.m. meal service. We're open to the public. The first few weeks of school, we were only serving the SAUSD's kids, but because federal waivers have been extended, we can now continue to serve the community until the end of the calendar year. Our Board of Education made very clear that serving nutritious meals to our children during this pandemic was a top priority. The Board of Santa Ana took the initiative to make these meal services happen and expand services to parents.
I'm a field supervisor with Nutrition Services. I oversee 11 cafeterias out of our district. From my perspective, being able to serve meals at no cost to our community is just such a great opportunity for us to be able to serve them. I was born and raised from Santa Ana. My family went through struggles when we were younger, so I know that there's a dire need. And to be able to have either students or families stop by our cafeterias, pick up meals that our staff put their heart and soul into, is just a great feeling and a way to give back to our community.
We have created safe environments for you to come and pick up your meals. Coming to our campuses, you'll see that we're engaging in physical distancing. All of our staff are wearing PPE. And we, of course, remind parents and children when they do come on campus, make sure you're wearing your mask and that you're engaging in physical distancing. We're going to be here for the community until at least December. So please come and join us. Breakfast, lunch, and supper served SAUSD style.